You're being so much like your father.
Do not compare me to my father.
I didn't compare you. I said you were acting
exactly like him. Exactly
like
your mother. Everything you complain about her, you're doing.
First of all, you're suffocating, Henry. I love my mother. She was a great mother.
I'm just repeating what you told
me. Second of all, how dare you compare my mothering to my mother? I might be like my father, but I'm
not. You are, and you're like my father, and you're also like my mother. You're like all the bad things of all these people, but mostly your mother. When we would lie in bed together, sometimes I would look at you and see her and feel so gross.
I felt repulsed when you touched
me. You're a slob. I made all the beds, closed the cabinets, picked up
Felix.
Like
sex with you makes me want to peel.
You'll never be happy in LA or anywhere. You'll think you found some better opposite guy, and then in a few years you'll rebel against him because you want to have your voice. But you don't want a voice. You want to complain about not having a voice.
I think of being married to you, and that woman is a stranger.
You regressed.
We had a child.
You've gone back to your life before you met me. It's pathetic.
People used to say to me that you were too selfish to be a great artist, and I used to defend you. But that absolutely
wasn't. All your best acting is behind you. You're back to being a hack.
You gaslighted me.
You want to present yourself as a good villain because it's a good legal strategy, fine. But you and I both know you chose this life. You wanted it until you didn't. You used me to get out of L.A.
I didn't use you.
You did, and then you blame me for it. Life with you was joyless.
So you had to fuck someone else?
You shouldn't be upset
How
I fucked her.
Could
you shouldn't be upset I had a laugh with her.
Do you love her?
But she didn't hate me. You hated me.
You hated me. You fucked someone we weren't.
We stopped having sex in the last year. I never cheated on you.
That was cheating on me.
There was so much I could have done. I was a director in my 20s who came from nothing and was suddenly on the cover of fucking Time out of New York. I was hot shit. I wanted to fuck everyone and I didn't. And I loved you and I didn't want to lose you. And I'm in my 20s and I don't want to lose that. And I kind of did. You wanted so much so fast. I didn't want to get married. And fuck it. There's so much I didn't do.
Well, thanks. You're welcome. I can't believe I have to know you're fucking insane!
And you're fucking winning!
You kidding? I wanted to be married. I already lost. Didn't love me as much as I love you.
What does that have to do with L.A.? What?
You're so merged with your own selfishness. You don't even identify it as a selfishness anymore. You're such a dick.
Every day I wake up and hope you're dead. Dead like if I could guarantee Henry would be okay. I hope you get an illness and hit by a car and die!